Welcome back. A man is recovering in the hospital after falling from a Temple bridge last night. Around 9:15, Temple Fire and Rescue found a man lying under a bridge near South General Bruce Drive behind the Firestone Tire Building. He had fallen about 10 to 15 feet from a concrete ledge underneath the bridge. Rescuers crafted a haul system using ropes and a basket to lift the injured man back to the roadway. He was transported to the hospital with serious but non-life-threatening injuries.